So we started off strong, and then we kind of faltered a little bit. But coaches are always talking about overcoming adversity. And, I mean, God-given, we just came out with the win, so it was pretty crazy. Yeah.
A lot of emotion. I mean, came out first half kind of slow, weren't playing our game. You know, second half we just came together as seniors. I mean, I don't know how many we have, 25 maybe, came together as seniors, knew this might be our last home game together, and just fought through it.
That game could have gone either way. You know, with 8 minutes to go, actually with 4 or 5 minutes to go, or 5 or 6 minutes to go, it's 4th and 6, and we're down 1. And Johnny Scott makes the huge play on the slant, and the rest is history. So, hey, we got a team full of playmakers, and down the stretch, a lot of kids make plays. So, great night for Bolivar.
We'll remember this senior night for the rest of our lives.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
There's a reason! We are 13-0 in conference championships. Let's go!